Hey guys, what's up? Gray here, and welcome back to Cube World Alpha. In this episode, we're going to be looking for some more dungeons. Grab that. Perfect. Alright. Let's see where to go. So, I could head towards the town. There's also Enrock Canyon, which is back there. I can also continue flying and see what biome there is. Let's see. You never get vibes like this. Like, look at this. This is beautiful. It's nighttime. Yeah, it's super dark, but here in the magma biome, the earth is lit and it's perfect out here, so. Alright, almost there. Just gonna continue on. Continue past the Damogar Forest. It is white, so I'm just gonna leave that easy dungeon, the easy forest to the forest itself. It should be fine for now. If I want to, I can always come back as well. But I would like to complete this dungeon, get some platinum coins. It'd be pretty nice. See what we can find here. Selim Mountains. Alright. Wow. Pretty big mountains here. Alright, where's the ruler though? It's all the way over there, it says. Alright, well, these guys aren't plus anything, so that's pretty good. Ooh, and they get 14 XP, so I'll farm this area. Sounds good. I need the XP. Don't seem too bad. They don't one-shot me. Got the level up. Perfect. Lots of money. Alright, gonna take out the next guys. Yep. He didn't even touch me. Drop money, I guess not. Take him out. Boomerang guy. Perfect. They're all dropping lots of money. Parrot. Dropped feathers. That guy actually dropped boots. Cool. Alright. So, the boss is over here. On top of these mountains. Oh. Cool. That was close. Probably equip those. Maybe craft a few. Just in case. Alright, perfect. And now let's find this guy. Should be right here. Right here. Gotta take out this mage first. Now he comes up. Yes. Perfect. Alright. Just gonna keep getting in the combos. If I can, there we go. Perfect. I don't miss. That's just being annoying. Go, take this guy out. Keep knocking him down. go. Don't want him to go too far. Not today, sir. Gotta keep fighting on these mountains. There we go. Got so much health. Down. Perfect. Getting all the hits. Oh, I hit him all the way down there. Wait for him to come up a bit. Oh no, he reset. Come on. What is he doing? Does he just reset whenever he leaves? Alright, I'm fine. I'm gonna go somewhere else. I'm going across the border. Let's see what other area we can find. Like it's Lands of Croton. Spooky. Alright. Cool. Well, it looks like we're really close to a dungeon right over here, so I'm just gonna go right over here. That guy was not having it. He did not want me to beat him on the side of the mountain. He's like, nah, I'm just gonna reset. So I'm not gonna deal with him. I'll come back later. Hello? Ooh. Nice. Okay. Go in right here. Real close. And I'm level 59 now. I gotta level up once I drop down. Let's see what kind of dungeon this is. Perfect. Just got some rooms here that we can take out. I will upgrade my scout speed. Perfect. All right. Plus one. All right. Cool. There's gonna be some challenge here. That's for sure. Do I have cotton candy? If I have cotton candy, I can get a sheep. Cotton candy, vanilla cupcake. Cotton candy. Plus one sheep. Let's see what level he is. He's 59. That's gonna be. Oh, nope. Level 53. Okay, sorry. I want my camel. Even though he doesn't do it. Away. Skeletons are pretty spooky. Oh, hit him down though. Staff too. Dropped a staff, nice. Wood wand. Thank you. zombies. There you use the potion. Where's more of them? There you go. This is a huge area. Oh, he's a good human. He's been fighting everyone over here. Nothing up here. Boss is right there, though. The boss frightener. Alright, I guess I'll end on here. Knocking down. Run away a bit. Far away. There you go, level up and quest complete. Nice. Get that wind spirit. Alright, unholy spirit, that's pretty good. You guys give a lot of XP. Whoa. Terrier. He's good though. Here's the human. Nice. Perfect, knock him down. Alright. Good job, dude. Lots of XP here. Crazy. Perfect. There's one really close. I'm just gonna go do that one. I love this biome. There's already another dungeon that close. Gotta get to it. Stamina. Should not take very long. But at least that wasn't too bad. So when they have a lot of health, it takes forever, you know? Or if they one shot you, that's when it sucks, but. Oh well. Just moving along. Jumped off. Like, woohoo. Alright, I'm here finally. It's the temple oasis. Perfect pyramid. It's crazy. I'm just gonna run up here. Take these bats. I don't think I can take out this guy. Who guards the temple, am I right? See if I can even get up there. I gotta go right there. Perfect. Ow. Thank you. Perfect, going right in this time. I gotta be careful. Okay, there's nothing on this floor. Keep going down. Ow. Gotta be careful, I only have 7 potions. Hopefully I can find more. Oh no. There we go. Two more. Nice. Perfect. Oh boy. Alright. Who's next? Careful of the spikes there. Oh, dang, he's coming at me. Darkling. There we go. This one's out. Perfect. Mage didn't follow. Alright, cool. Let's see what's next. Yep. Perfect. Ooh, a bow. Be sick if it's new. That's why I came. Left. Okay, careful. That on the right. Going down. I'll level up. So many items. What's next here? Perfect. Oh no! That guy. Wow, I just jumped really high in the air and couldn't even hit me. Perfect, get that money. Alright, what else is up here? Base. Another base. Room to the right and a room to the left. That's the boss. Wow. Okay. I'll just take out these guys real quick. Alright, I gotta be really careful of this, boss. Anything could happen. should probably just heal up right now. Yep. Alright, here we go. Craft any more if I can. This is how we do it. There we go. Shouldn't be bad actually. Do it in the same room as them. There we go. Knock them down. Perfect. Got another level up. Here we go. Nice. Alright. Some spirit and silk armor and a longsword. Let's see. Where's that longsword? There's his longsword. Alright. Did I get anything better? Ooh, this is actually pretty good. Let's see. 35. Where's that bow? Here's that bow. 36. 44.7. Wow. That's a pretty good boomerang. Alright, well maybe I'll try out the boomerang in the next episode, so if you're excited to see that, please drop a like, and I'll see you next week. So thank you all for watching, and have a nice day.